स्टार्ट
पळयात लोकांनो दोळे घालून फोनार उलयता पळय तो राजीव अरोरा दिल्लीचो आनी वो योक्ताचो गुंडा ही वयंट मोडूंक कॉमेस जाता आनी फाटल्यान हात पळय ते ताजे मनीस आतां हो आयला पळय तो पुलीस ताज्या प्रोटेक्शनाक सोत्राय गोंयकारांनो आयज हांव हो व्हिडियो काडटां तुमकां शिडकावपाक गोंयांत गुंडा राज चलता पळय तें प्लीज बेर वीथ मी एज आय वील रीड आवट टू यॉल वॉट हॅज हॅपन्ड सो दॅट आय डोंट गो रॉंग वीथ द सिक्वेन्स ऑफ इव्हेंट्स दॅट हॅव टेकन प्लेस आय एम लवन लोबो को ओनर ऑफ सोझा लोबो The restaurant situated at the famous Kalangut beach. Most of y'all must have seen a video where our restaurant was damaged and my staff abused and assaulted by one Rajiv Arora from Delhi who has brought the property next to mine. This incident happened on the 9th of November 2020. Despite registering a FIR at the Kalangut police station against him, no action was taken. Today, the same Rajiv Arora from Delhi, accompanied by police in civil clothes, came to my restaurant with four goons and started breaking my compound wall at 1 p.m. in the afternoon. Please do check the video CCTV on the site that has been posted. Rajiv Arora is the person in the cream colored long sleeve shirt. Besides him, you can see one of his goons breaking my wall. Despite not arresting him with regard to our earlier complaint, which is surprising to me, he came again and attempted to break my compound wall in the presence of the police who were in civil clothes. Some of our customers and friends, together with me, confronted him, after which he went away. He promised to come again at night, threatening to break the restaurant and warned me with threats to my entire family. The reason for this video is because of the threat to our lives which is going on from the 9th of November issued by this Delhi man Rajiv Arora. When the first incident happened on the 9th of November 2020, we approached our local MLA and were taken to the Chief Minister. The CM called the DGP in front of us and assured us of stern action. But no action against Rajiv Arora has been taken till date. On the contrary, he comes again today with goons and worst is the police accompany him in civil clothes and started damaging my property besides issuing threats. He has also tried to file false complaints against my husband and friends in Delhi. In this file that I have here is some of the information that we have obtained about the said Rajiv Arora from our sources in Delhi. I appeal to all Goans to share this post, to be aware of the harassment caused to us Goans by a Delhiite with active participation of goons and police, which could also happen to you. उपकार करून वो वीडियो शेयर करात। आयज माका फाल्या तुमका देव बरें करूं।